Well, my name is Mateval Katani, and I'm in a computer scientist, and currently I'm in first year. I worked with Was for Zoe, and what they do is they raise money for education, clean water resource, and planting and farming and those type of things. Class was divided into groups, and we had to get creative and get an idea on how we can raise money. And our idea was the chain of heart, which is basically writing down, we get to sell the hearts, and the buyer get to write a message or their name on the heart, and then they can clip them on a piece of a string. And that was basically the idea we had. The lecturer, she's the one who was able to communicate with them. So basically, all we had to do is raise the money and work together in a team and get creative during the process. So first of all, we had a problem where we weren't sure how we can come up with an idea, because we were trying to get creative with an idea that nobody have seen so far. So this helped us, like, in a way where we're problem solving. Not only that, we were working together on to create a creative idea. So it's more than just raising money. It's more than just trying to work together. It's more like learning new things, such as working with a team, and try to expose yourself and listen from people at the same time to different ideas. There's so many positive things that I've learned. So for example, listening to people, that's a positive thing. Creating an idea and trying to work together as a team member. Not only that, we were trying to convince other people on why they should donate and help other people. And basically, it's not only that. I was exposed that people actually need help, and I should be a part of a helping community. So during the project, it's not just about like computer science. It's more about like problem solving and communicating, and that can help me like in the future. So for example, hopefully one day when I graduate, by communicating and involving myself in those type of projects can help me learn how to communicate with others. We were given this project, first of all, I was like, this shouldn't be like part of the module, as I was like, this is communication, it's not about fundraising money. But like, I learned that while it was really important to the module, because when we did the fundraising, we were communicating and you know, asking other people why they should believe in helping others and working together.